Night for football, the floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray. Sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Champions Finals coming right up. It's the elite, and they take on the Bulldogs.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game.
They might be through here. He's getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Mbappe. Di Maria. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead.
21, Angel Di Maria.
So the elite get us moving again. Can they find the response they need? Joe Cole. Excellent defending. And Messi carries it forward. What's he going to do from this position? And that's easy peasy for the keeper. Oh, a big mistake. Back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Walker. Now looking dangerous here. But no damage done, that's the main thing. And given away. It is to be a throw-in. Well, he's lost the ball. Marchisio. Son. Now with Park. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Rabiot. Support for Di Maria. Rabiot read it well. Erling Haaland. Son. Now with Park. Can they convert? Oh, he's done it! But hang on. Offside is the verdict here. It's not going to stand.
Well, you can tell he thought he was onside here, but the assistant, I think, got it absolutely right.
Kewell. Return to Di Maria. And nicely struck. And that's the hat-trick. Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle it. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. On. Haaland.
Well, as the stats tell you, the Bulldogs are enjoying more of the ball so far, and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
It's really going so well for them, and who knows, they might be able to craft another opportunity. Park. And unable to keep possession. And here's Cole. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Cole. An advantage with them. Referee says play on. Great challenge, free kick here. They've given it away. centre. Credit to them for winning back possession. Park. Oh, again the woodwork. Just wanted to get it out of there.
Well, they won't come much closer than that. It's a matter of inches from being a really good goal.
Well, they can't dwell on not getting the rub of the green. Perhaps they can create another chance now. Poor pass under no real pressure. Lionel Messi. He's found a pocket of space. Making sure it didn't get past him. Park Ji-sung. And that's an important intervention. Walker. Park. Son. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Well, the keeper had to concentrate. Park Ji-sung. Mbappe with it. And there to intercept. Haaland. And with that, the first half draws to a close. So back in business, and the struggles of the elite were there for all to see in the first 45. Will we see a response from them in the second now? Perisic. Now with Cole. And take it away. Di Maria. Bulldogs being afforded too much room here. Can he finish? A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
For the Bulldogs, number 21.
A lopsided contest. 4-0. Perisic with the ball. Claudio Marchisio. And on to Park. Son. On to Haaland. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Kuhl. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Erling Haaland. Mendy has it. Haaland. Perisic with the ball. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Real chance. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Nicely timed tackle. And now Perisic. Hold on! Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Well, they're going for the short one. And players waiting at the far post. Oh, great header. Smart stop, though. Showing good defensive judgment. Park. Giving the ball away. Haaland. Son. Terrific piece of anticipation. And denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
Well, they can't exhale just yet. Here they come again. Well, can they create something? An upper glance off the keeper. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Nicely cut out by Park. Ivan Perisic. Cole. And the ball's gone. Son. Now with Park. Cole! Oh, yeah! Park Ji-sung. Di Maria. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Foden. Dembele on the ball. Take it away. And the counter looks on here, options available. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? All in all, a broken counter-attack. Mbappe. Now, Rabiot, determined defending. Mbappe. Good work from the elite to win it back. Claudio Marchisio. Dembele on the ball. And he's broken free. He's gonna miss that gilt-edged opportunity.
Well, sometimes in these 1v1 scenarios, you have too much time to think about it.
Oh, big chance. All that often, 5-3. He's got to get rid of it. And there it is, the final whistle.